Alright, welcome back. This is Final Fantasy VII. As I'm sure you are already well aware. I don't know how to get this key card. Like, I really have no idea. Right. Right, we've already gone through this. Okay, that was easy. All right, what are we doing? The Genova Project. Dr. Gast. Looking for another key card now. Maybe you? What is the password? I have no idea. Let me look around a bit. Sure what it could be. Y79, that could be something. I think it's Hojo. I don't think it's Mako, and I don't think it's Bombs. I don't think it's Orbs. I think it's between these two. Shit. Oh, okay. Why would it be Bomb? Okay. It's not bad, I'll take it. We're almost there. We are almost out of Midgar. Up to three times. There's an item in there. How many times can I do this, though? Truly, like, can I just reset it? Where does this go? Pretty sure I can reset that and just go get that middle one real quick. I'm so slow. No. I'll take the double. That's fine. What do I have? Ugh. The all is what I wanted. The one thing I wanted. Maybe some healing is in order. What was the star pendant? Okay, protects against poison. Take it. I'm also gonna take some healing. What is this, like a gem? $250 gil, okay. That seems pricey. What? Joe stole my money. I don't understand, it stole my money. Okay, so resting eliminates the fury. It's good to know. Did not know that. Never knew about these either. Oh, I forgot you can go really fast. Locked. Okay. I think they're all locked. It's part of some kind of puzzle. Oh shit, there's enemies. That was terrible. That was terrible. Got the job done. These were gonna be items, that sucks. But I got one more. I forgot about the speed. I like the speed. Dude's name is Hammer Blaster. Sounds like Taser Face. Taser Face. Oh, what is it all for that one? Nice, okay. Shit going down. Looks like they're having a conference. What the hell? That was super weird. Yeah, they're having some kind of board meeting. Now, why would I flush it? It just seems like a waste of time. They brought back Under a Rotting Pizza. Pretty sure that's what it's called. $10 billion. guessing they're leaving Sector 7 just because they want everybody to remember. Palmer, I forgot about him. True, it probably will be alright. There's my man Hojo. That's not the answer you want. 120 years? I don't think you ever fight Scarlet, do you? I don't remember what happens to her. Let's back it up. Back it up, Cloud. Joe, where is he going? Oh, he's going upstairs. Oh, Joe is low-key savage. Alright, 67. This is where we want to be. You not talk? Forgot about the moth slasher. How could I forget? Red 13. Shit, my dude. Genova. So creepy. Where's his head? The whole bit, let's go. That's a good answer. Yes! Bio, nice. This is what I want. Let's swap out. I'm gonna give you shit. I'm gonna give you ice. Then give myself a hyper. I should be good. Can mostly just poison a lot of bosses and just wait them out. Alright. Actually, I remember this guy being pretty hard. Like Barret's gonna make rash moves. Actually not the worst motive. I Yeah, maybe don't stand so close to the glass. I'm gonna send Barret. Because Tippa has Restore. I'm just gonna keep it, I don't care. Alright, I'm pretty sure those things heal, right? Take out things in the front. Ooh, don't do that, okay. About fire all. Pretty good. I think we need to see what we're working with here. Level 19, like a 600, it's not that bad. Okay, physical attacks do not do well. Sure, Red 13 could just keep messing this dude up. Cloud is particularly useless in this. He's already level 14, it's not bad. Oh my god, I love this. Cosmo Canyon. What is that materia in there? What am I gonna keep? I'm gonna keep it like this, actually. You have this, I'm taking that. Thank you. Anything better? No, not really. Spirit? Maybe I'll give that to you. Maybe I'll do like, oh, I need to get that materia. Damn it. Maybe I'll do like Vincent and Red 13. He survived that. Wow. They're pretty strong. Oh wow, okay. They were surprisingly tough. Enemy skill, okay. Got some goodies back here. Maybe. Can I not go through here? Or is that under? I think it's under. There we go. Thank you. Oh, okay, I didn't realize we were going down. Where are they? I don't understand. Did not go well. I feel like they're not doing all this just for a legend. They've got to have some evidence. Always about the Mako. Always about the Mako. We're literally in Shinra jail. Thank you. Oh, she did not like that. How do you unlock a planet? It's provocative, nobody knows what it means. Assuming it's a bunch of voices of dead people. Okay, that was informative. Pretty much it. Oh yeah, no, I mean, they're definitely gonna kill the planet. And Cosmo Canyon is pretty far off. That is a ways. Why can't I go in any of the doors? Thank you. Something's wrong with the Shinra headquarters? No way. I don't believe it. Alright, where am I gonna go? Maybe I'll save it first. Hey, look at this! Oh no. Fighting fucking teapots. Brain pot. Damn, I got areas? Ooh. Arius is seriously, like, almost dead. And Tifa is poisoned. Ugh, that sound is so terrible. Wasn't graceful, but got the job done. Genova's gone. Alright, let's roll out. Which I think we'll probably save it here. Keep this for the next video. I think finally we're gonna get out of Shinra headquarters. See though, we'll see. It's taking longer than I expected. If you want to check out any of the older videos, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. If you like the video, consider subscribing. I'd really appreciate it. As always, thanks for watching.